The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Ricardo, a Haas, and Nico Rosberg. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the Grand Prix itself gets underway.